May Allah forgive our shortcomings. May Allah gather us in Jannatul Firdaus. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us in a way that we can become the best of people prior to our death. And this is why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say, Allahumma ij'al khayra ayyamina awakhiraha wa khayra a'malina khawatimaha. Oh Allah, let the best of our days be the last days. And let the best of our deeds be the last of the deeds we are going to do on earth. And then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, Man kana akhiru kalamihi min ad-dunya la ilaha illallah dakhal al-jannah. Whoever's last words before they leave the dunya is La ilaha illallah, that person will enter Jannah. Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.